रंगारेड्डी जिल्ला किस्मतपूर्लो उन्न एलवी प्रसाद ऐ टेक्नालजी अंड इंजनीरिंग सेंटर नु परिश्रमल शाख मंत्री केटीआर प्रारंभिंचारु अनंतरं मीडिया तो मात्लाडुतुन्नारु प्रत्यक्ष प्रसारं द्वारा चूद्दां
innovation I am now here for your center for technology I was also there I think on couple of occasions when you had dignitaries coming from government of india and elsewhere so it's always fabulous you know meeting you talking to you kind of energizes us gives us more enthusiasm and gives us you know see how a gentleman who could have you know, looked at greener pastures who could have simply refused to come back to india and I think Pratibha would nod in agreement you know who could have simply stayed put in the united states after his education after his professional degrees and everything and after you know what was awaiting him there chose not to and has come back to a very ante ippudaithe india glamorous 2021 samvatsaramlo gaani 1978 1986 లో ఇండియా ఇంత గ్లామరస్ కాదు ఇప్పుడున్నంత గ్లామరస్ కాదు 35 ఏళ్ల కిందట కాబట్టి ఆ రోజు మీరు తీసుకున్న నిర్ణయం అమెరికాలోనో ఇంకో చోట ఉండకుండా నేను నా దేశానికి వెళ్ళి ఎంతో కొంత నాకు తోచినంత సేవ చేస్తాననే దృక్పథం ఏదైతే మీలో ఉందో దట్ ఈస్ రియలీ లెడ్ టు అ బ్రిలియంట్ ఇన్స్టిట్యూషన్ ఆఫ్ వరల్డ్ క్లాస్ స్టాండర్డ్స్ వితౌట్ అ క్వశ్చన్ ఇన్ ఆర్ ఓన్ సిటీ ఇన్ ఆర్ ఓన్ కంట్రీ There are very few institutes Nag which I meet several people I go to several institutes as part of my job that's literally my fiduciary responsibility but I can vouch for it I can say it with a lot of confidence there are very few institutions in India which can match up to LV Prasad standard so my compliments to you on a terrific job this might sound like a send off message but it's not I know you're going to be around I know you're going to be involved in a lot more activity and I'm sure Pratibha will definitely mind it but I'm sure he will continue to he will continue to do what he you don't at all right so therefore my compliments to you sir on building a beautiful ecosystem what I am amazed about today in meeting you guys like Ramam garu said and also like Dr. Ramesh pointed out you have the complete ecosystem here literally you know you have people who can validate you have people who can identify the pain points you have the people who can produce solutions and then the ability to scale up I think that's equally important and what I would like to offer from the state is because I was looking at all the products that have been manufactured here or that are being used here like in the case of any other medical device in the country more than 80% of our med devices are currently imported you know we have honorable prime minister telling us you know make in india make for the world make in india we have honorable chief minister of telangana kcr garu goading us to bring more investments create more job opportunities to our youngsters here in line with his vision honorable chief ministers we have actually launched a very large medical devices park you know at sultanpur abutting the outer ring road it is in fact taken off really well in fact as I was pointing out earlier we have more than 28 companies which have taken land and which are at an advanced stage of completing their project what I would strongly request Nayeshwar garu and Dr. Prashant Garg and even Dr. Sri Ramam garu is if we can actually get all the guys who manufacture your medical devices for eye care for ophthalmology I think I'd be more than happy to create a small cluster within the med devices park and we can give them customized incentives and we can even have you know LV Prasad kind of play the sheet anchor role kind of having everybody around and kind of grooming everybody into making more in Telangana making more in India for the rest of us I think that would go very well with our own you know slogan of Atmanirbhar Bharat self reliant India adi maatrame kaakunda what I really like about LV Prasad is the way you guys have gone about creating smaller hubs in smaller towns including my constituency Sirsila we have created towns and we have created hubs and then you have also started looking at a hub and spoke model and started looking at an ambitious target in fact he was just telling me the gentleman never tires you know he was just telling me that your district could be the first district where there's no eye care problem among children in the next few years if you do it well and if you plan it well is what he told me sir as you know honorable chief minister and his vision for eye care is also laudable in fact about 3 years ago he launched a program which is one of its kind and possibly one of the biggest in the world called as Kanti Velugu it was a screening camp for nearly every citizen in Telangana and what he had intended to do was start building records of each and every citizen in the state be it eye care problems or ENT problems or other healthcare problems his intent is to create a digital health profile of the entire state in that context we have made a beginning in the right earnest. We are piloting in a couple of districts. I am delighted to learn from Vipin and yourself as well that your electronic medical records have already crossed 1 crore consults or 60 lakh unique records. Compliments to you, sir, on being ahead of us. But I would want you to kind of join us in our effort also, because I think if you already have 60 lakh records, I should definitely latch onto them and use them to build up, you know, further database. So I would request the local MP Garu, Dr. Ranjit Reddy particularly, because he's also somebody who's very, very keen to try new ideas, provide as much service to people as possible. I'd request him to collaborate with you in not only bringing Vipin to the State Health Secretary and our team to understand how we can do a better job of the health profile, but also in Vikarabad, Ranjit Reddy Garu. మీరు కనుక అనుకొని వికారాబాద్ కేంద్రంగా ఒక కార్యక్రమం స్టార్ట్ చేసినట్టయితే, సెంటర్ ఫర్ సైట్ అన్నారు ఇందాక, అది స్టార్ట్ చేసినట్టయితే దాన్ని ఎలా చేయవచ్చు, ఈ స్థానికంగా ఉండే పిల్లల్లో కూడా కంటికి సమస్య, కంటి చూపు సమస్య లేకుండా ఎట్లా చేయవచ్చు అనేది కూడా మీరు కొద్దిగా గైడ్ చేస్తే ఐల్ బీ గ్రేట్ఫుల్. యాజ్ ఆల్వేస్, లైక్ ఐ టోల్డ్ యూ, ఇట్స్ ఆల్వేస్ అ ప్లెజర్ షేరింగ్ ద పోడియం విత్ యూ, షేరింగ్ సమ్ థాట్స్, షేరింగ్ సమ్ ఐడియాస్, అండ్ ఆల్వేస్ అ ప్లెజర్ సీయింగ్ ద కైండ్ ఆఫ్ ఈకో సిస్టమ్ అండ్ ద కైండ్ ఆఫ్ పీపుల్, ప్యాషనెట్ పీపుల్ యూ హెవ్ created in this wonderful institute, Nag. So all the very best to you. And if there's anything that, you know, that the government can do, the state can do to support your laudable efforts, we'll try and do our best. Once again, my compliments, Ramam Garu. I think the institute should have been named Purnima Ramam, not the other way around, right? Boss's name always comes first, like you pointed out. So therefore, compliments to you on this wonderful center for technology. And I hope many, many more innovations come from this center. I hope many, many more path-breaking discoveries which will help our children, which will help our people, come from this center.